GTV. Today I will be showing you how to use King Innovation's AlumiConn series of connectors. These connectors can be used in industrial as well as residential wiring when the need to repair aluminum wires is required. Currently, the Consumer Product Safety Commission only approves of three methods for a permanent repair of aluminum wired homes. The first is a complete rewiring with copper wires. The second method is pigtailing using special crimp connectors called copalum. And the third is using the lug type AlumiConn connectors. Any repairs should be done by qualified electricians familiar with aluminum wire problems and repair methods. The AlumiConn is suitable for aluminum to aluminum, copper to aluminum, and copper to copper wire splices. For this demonstration, I am using an aluminum wire which is already inserted into the connection. The second port here can also have a copper wire or another aluminum wire. I will insert a copper wire for demonstration purposes and then tighten the wire using the nickel-plated screws. The third wire I am using is a copper wire which can be wired to my application. If this were a single pole switch, the copper wire coming from the AlumiConn connection can connect to the copper plate on the side. This type of pigtailing prevents the aluminum wires from overheating and causing electrical fires. The copper wire size range can be from 18 to 10 gauge, and the aluminum can be 12 to 10 gauge. King Innovation's AlumiConn series of connectors, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.